sounds like this is some type of domestic violence situation. Cops are talking to a woman next to me. Sounds like he punched her.
You sucker punched a bitch. Sucker punched a bitch.
Telling them to shoot him, don't touch him. They're putting him in the body wrap too.
You didn't even break my fucking glasses, dumbass.
I just left another fucking crazy call, pretty much the same shit.
Oh, you got the scanner thing?
Yep.
What they say over the scanner?
I just heard that he got tased.
Yeah, I took a video.
But I heard your story, though.
Yeah, he's fucking... He's crazy.
Right. They did tase somebody. I don't know the exact situation of how that happened. I was at another call and all I heard was cops rolling code, and they said something about they tased somebody over here. Apparently it was some type of domestic violence with this woman. They were driving in the car. I guess he punched her in the face. She saw a cop go by and flagged him down. Guess he got out of the car. I don't know exactly the situation, if he tried to fight with cops or what, but he got tased and taken down to the ground. I had to mob it over here, so I didn't catch the whole thing.